Man.
Not that I don't like having.
Three, that's crazy.
Two, one, go!
Yeah, but anyway, let's start this match though. So yeah, that boy Sonic. Now this man. Yeah. This man Hunter. This man knows how to play patient. This is patient personified. Yep. Yeah. Maurice the Hedgehog. No, Ogilvy Maurice Hedgehog. His full name. This man Hunter. This boy Wario thinks he had a good bike. This man Sonic's a little faster.
Yeah, do you think Sonic is definitely faster than Mario's bike.
Yeah. Sonic's faster than a lot of things.
Yeah.
Maybe even the Blue Falcon. That's fair.
Alright, chat, what's your game theory? Blue Falcon versus Sonic, who's faster? Anyway.
It depends on if the Blue Falcon breaks speed sound. Which is probably.
I guess Sonic does.
Yep. Yeah. Man, how strange.
Yeah, how strange. So
this man knows how to be patient. Yeah. It's a little rough.
I'm gonna assume he's cheating here, because I know.
Hi there.
Sorry about that. My ear is hurting. I don't like holding this on my head.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Hunter's got a pretty sizable lead right now.
Yeah, it's
a full socket. 69. Oh, never mind.
See what happens when you commentate first.
It was the magic percent. I had to say something. Commentator first.
But,
the waft is
he has the waft ready. This man Sonic, he knows that charge shield.
Yeah, he knows how to stay away from that waft. Also, I haven't seen Boyd actually land a waft yet.
Yeah.
So, let's see if he's actually capable of it. Thank you to chat member for telling us that I can
Yep. That was super cool, thanks. Thanks,
yeah,
bro.
So in the future, little side tangent from the match. In the future, if any sound issues happen, please say
Yeah, let us
in
know
chat,
immediately.
Because we are reading it, and we will.
Yep.
End of the future, so
cool. But this man Wario, is actually, he's holding his own right now.
He is,
he's able to get this percent. It's not going quickly,
I can't
happening.
See him getting this kill.
Yes, exactly. Like, he needs a really good boost or something like that.
Yeah, all of Wario's kill options are very slow. Oh, I
Indeed.
And unless you get something tricky with his bike.
That might be it. Yep.
Is it? Oh, it's not it yet.
Not quite. Almost.
Top 8 in Best of 5. So this game currently is actually a Best of 5 game.
Yeah.
So prepare to see a lot of Sonic, unless Sonic gets tired of it, which I don't think he will.
I don't think so either, honestly. I wouldn't be surprised. Who
Ooh,
else does
not
he play?
Quite getting the waffle. I do appreciate it, because he kind of needs it.
Yeah.
Just not play.
Who else does he play?
Yep. I actually don't know. I've only ever seen Sonic, except for like a stream. I've seen him play Lucas, I've seen him play a couple other, not really game characters, but just like characters that are significantly worse than Sonic.
I get
you. Tournament wise, I've only ever seen him play
Sonic,
same. So.
This is solo main, I think. Ooh, and there it is.
Back air still
nope.
Not taking
not
this quite.
The lightning is the liar.
This man is living.
Bouncing.
He is learning.
This man's living. This man's learning.
This man is
following his heart. Everything will be okay.
That's a tails.
Listen.
Alright, real talk. I miss
Got it.
Finally did it.
At 175 times.
Man, what a character. What a game. Low key is also high key. This Sonic's down smash with Roll, it looks so dumb.
Yeah.
And it was horrible.
It's pretty silly.
It. Kind of spun in a circle.
Ooh.
Ball.
Man, this matchup, it feels like Melee right now. It's moving so quickly. See this?
You know, it's funny you say that, because this is actually the longest game we've had on this stream.
No, I mean, not the matcher, but the, just the two characters.
There's a lot of back and forth.
Yeah.
Because I guess Sonic can just kind of spin dash through Wario's bike, so that's fun.
Exactly. Not a ton, no. Gonna be a little bit
like I'm expecting a timeout right now, which
it might be time for that.
Might be the first timeout we've ever had on stream. champion.
I'm hoping.
I'm hoping not, because I hate timeouts.
You need that timeout.
Even if they just end the game with 5 seconds left, that would be better than a timeout, in my opinion.
Bruh. Obviously, you don't know the matchup.
Obviously,
the second you win in that timeout, the other player is just over it.
Well, I mean, even getting to this point with his 48 seconds left. Now, that being said, though, like, this is not a very small gap between them.
Yeah.
Like, this is the kind of timeout where it's like, it's very dangerous.
Yep. And remember when Sonic could be like that?
Like, something like that can happen, where Wario just gets a waft, and then the waft doesn't hit, but Wario hits him instead.
And that man popping off, and that man Wario laughing.
Yeah. No, that was a well-deserved, that was a much-deserved pop-off.
And I will see y'all later.
Yeah, so shout-out to Sweet Lolita for joining me in commentary
see
up until
guys.
The top 8. It's a pleasure.
What?
I guess Travis.
Okay,
right, never mind.
I'm still here.
This entire set before our boy, our president, President Tweb. H-God.
President Tweb was, which could go into late 2018.
Chat
Stay
member
tuned.
Who is rooting for Hunter, not happy about that ending. I personally am very happy about that ending because of how stupid it was.
Yeah.
That was the stupidest Wario kill I've ever seen.
That's pretty good. Two flips, my guy?
Oh, yeah.
What are these flips?
What flips?
There's two clips in there.
I don't see what you're
talking about. See what says 8 viewers?
Oh, that's what that means.
Yeah. All right, they go in town and city.
I guess that waft was clipped. If somebody clipped that waft, please post it in the chat. That'd be cool.
Now here's what I'm looking for in this match. I'm looking for a kill when somebody lands on a platform that goes off stage. I need that. No, they don't need the bloom.
Martin, he did in fact technically hit a waft.
Guess what? Doesn't it matter because it's Sonic.
That would still have killed that.
Yeah.
Whatever, 32%.
Yeah. That would have been insane, man.
This game, already a lot faster than that game.
Yeah.
In terms of like how fast this game is.
This man, Wario, showing Sonic, I can be patient too.
Yeah, really. Like, the bike honestly allows for a lot of patient play. Yeah. A lot of impressive moves, though.
But, it's just an active hitbox that you can put in between you.
Yeah, and although Sonic does it does clank with the bike.
Exactly.
It's still like a threat. It still forces Sonic to act. And that's kind of what you need to do.
Caught him.
Yeah, Mario.
Caught him like a blueberry.
With a good lead.
Caught him again. Eating up blueberries left and right.
The fact that Wario's neutral is actually a lot about tech chasing is kind of
Yeah.
Like, I would never have expected Wario to be a tech chaser. But of course, the classic Sonic up air. Spring to up air.
This man taunting on him. That was a taunt, my guy.
It did not look like a taunt, but that was it.
Yep.
I thought it was like a weird spot.
No, it's the one where he doesn't say anything.
I just didn't see the animation then.
Yeah.
You can't cancel it, can you?
No. It was the breakdance one.
Yeah.
But yeah, Sonic had dangerous percents, but honestly.
Yeah, if matches anything as a reference, Sonic is still living for another 40%.
Whoa!
I like that bike more. That was
good. Me too. However. Man, it's a big explosion on one bike.
It really is.
How's this man Wario afford so many bikes?
Well, that of course is a question. How big do you think Wario is?
Giant. Actually, it's tiny. It's literally tiny because he doesn't keep that money in bank. He doesn't trust those banks, my guy.
He
stores all of that junk in his castle, which is not a good idea.
Not at all. Especially when a man named Mario takes that castle down.
And he takes that stock.
Up smash coming through. Wario with the big head. Yeah. Bigger than Ness's.
Bigger than Ness's. Bigger than Mr. Mackey's.
Also bigger than Mr. Mackey's. Also full of money.
Yeah.
I can't forget that.
Nah, dude, if I knew where Wario lived, I'd break into his house. I'd do it. He might, like, ruin me, but if I did it, I might just get some. Ooh.
Well, if Mario Land 2 is what I would say about it, he's just gonna be up in, like, a high Barbara Castle.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. He won't even notice.
He's gonna let his spikes if he somehow has
Exactly. He's the weird little Wario heads.
Weird little Wario.
Where's that projectile?
In Smash Flash 2, where it belongs.
Is it? Bruh. and there comes
it
a lot.
It doesn't deserve to be like an actual game.
I just agree.
Like, how does he even function?
He just throws them from the Gordos.
He's like a weasel.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. That's what it is.
Ooh.
That was...
Feels bad.
I totally forgot you could do that. That is the saddest thing.
Feels bad, man. Yo, somebody clip that.
So, yo, clip that?
Quick, clip that. Do it. I need it.
Don't actually clip it. Ooh. Look at that quality.
That's not how it is.
I know that's not how it actually is. Yeah. It's like our stream of it, our feed of it.
Thanks, dude.
Like a little rough.
This is crazy. All right, so 1-1.
Yeah, we also have some back and forth in the chat. We got one man rooting for Wood and another man rooting for Hunter.
We'll see how it goes.
We got Civil War coming.
We going to Battlefield. Now this. Yo, eat that blueberry.
The good stance, though. Yeah, Sonic's got the lead, and there goes the next 6 minutes of our life.
Yeah.
I'm kidding.
Are you, though?
I hope not. Or I hope I am kidding. But,
You're not kidding.
We got Robo on the player cam, though.
Yeah.
Shout out to Robo.
That boy, Robo.
What a cutie.
But yeah,
Yeah, Wario not really getting much right now. Almost getting that down there to kind of interfere with Sonic.
What's weird about this matchup is it started out very, very safe. They were both playing as safe as possible, and that's why that match went so long. But now they seem a lot more comfortable with each other.
Yeah.
And they seem to be, like, going in for more things. They're kind of MTKing this kind of thing and just kind of, like, learning about the other player.
So you
doing that
down
kind of thing. Yeah, so I don't know how this is going to go.
Yeah, I really don't know either. If anything, if the last match is any indication, I feel like Hunter's kind of downloading at a faster speed.
Yeah.
Hunter's got that better ping, better connection. Ping has nothing to do with downloading. I don't know what I'm talking about. But he's got that Ethernet cord plugged in. Yeah, he's got that Ethernet cord. This man would still run that DSL.
Yeah.
Nah, he's not bad. He's still downloading. Obviously, the first game was an indication of that. Winning that with 30 seconds left.
30 seconds.
Something like that.
He's going for those bike shenanigans. I did not know that up air canceled the hitbox of the spring. That's pretty cool. Like,
which up air? Wario's?
Wario's. He just clapped it and it didn't hit him.
That would be almost famous.
Yeah. Ooh.
That bike. That was really good bike roll.
Getting that roadkill. Wow, Sonic is fast. Jeez.
Yeah, Sonic has a lot of really tricky jumps he can do too.
Yeah.
Like that aerial, like, jump out of spin dash and just sends him across the stage. Like, that's crazy.
Wow,
that bike is pretty good.
Yeah,
not quick at the up air.
Oh, but man, it's hard to commentate when I'm watching. Oh, yeah, blueberries.
Honestly, like, I'm kind of just waiting to see, like, who's able to like capitalize first. Because, like, both players are playing so safe, like, so, like, calculated.
Yeah.
Like, it's honestly a lot of just Wario kind of committing to something.
Exactly.
And then Sonic trying to.
Yeah.
But
Wario gets the first
exact
shot.
Opposite of that just happened.
Almost halfway through the match, my guy.
Yeah, almost. But I think this is the first time Wario's had a stock.
Yeah.
Right?
Yep.
So let's see how he runs with this. Because he's being a lot more aggressive now that he has a stock.
Yeah.
I think that's because he
that
doesn't care about
great.
Percent.
That was great, too.
Yeah, no, he's...
What is this?
This is a really good version, right?
Yeah, Wario like tip-tapping away.
String of just random hits that are...
How do you approach one who can pick up their own bike and just hold it? You just don't. You run away.
You spin dash into them.
Yep.
Turn yourself into a ball and just run.
Yeah.
I feel like that forward smash is not going to be
Yeah.
I think that's just expecting a tech roll, which I don't see why.
I don't think so either.
I don't see why it would be.
Yeah.
But,
Eat
yeah,
them.
Ooh.
Eat them up.
That's news to me. Yeah, this game looking... Man, Melee is being loud as hell, but that's okay.
Woo!
He got the waft. He got the actual hitbox of the waft and not the whatever the up hitbox was. So, Woods are currently up 2-0.
This man Wood popping off.
Might be. 2-1
it's crazy.
Hunter. Yeah, I'm really interested in seeing how Hunter responds to this.
Yeah, same.
Because I feel like Sonic is still obviously, you know, the character to be.
But obviously, they've shown us that, like, we can't just look only into the tiers at this point. It's
what is definitely showing that Wario is capable of holding his own in a weird as hell matchup.
I feel like he studied this matchup a bit.
Well, you have to also remember that Wood and Hunter are friends.
Exactly.
So, like, they've probably played against each other a fair bit.
Yeah.
So,
I'd say so. Honestly. You know, I think the most viable thing right now would be for a Pac-Man Switch. On either or side.
Pac-Man Ditto.
Yeah.
If this goes to Game 5, I'm fully expecting a Pac-Man Ditto.
I am too.
Has a Charizard. This man has a Charizard, and he is pulling it out against a Sonic.
This man has a Charizard.
I am excited.
I am too, because, man, Charizard is fun to watch. And here we go. This man Charizard.
This man Charizard just not... I'm to say the least.
I am too, but you know what?
Like this,
I know that
Charizard... This might just be a huge, elaborate mind game. Or this is actually just something he does.
Charizard has a few good things against Sonic.
Did that down B action just do 30%?
Yeah.
Good. What a good...
Dude, Zard hits hard.
Zard does, in fact, hit hard.
Zard hits hard, trademark.
Trademark?
Copy. Yeah. But, like... Yeah, this seems to be the Switch. The Zard's momentum. What's happening?
Yeah, actually, I've just realized the percents.
For one, Zard's Nair has like absurdly big hitbox. Just
that's
like
true.
It's kind of like you don't think it's that big of a need hit anyway. Like that happens a lot. Same with his back air.
It's back air.
If you hit with the tail, it does quite a bit.
His
said,
back air is super strong.
Yeah.
Like really good.
Sweet spot that stuff. So like I get exactly why this is happening.
I still don't.
I can see the. I'm waiting for the event.
I'm still just like kind of having a hard time realizing why. What even went to Charizard in the first place?
I know. Ooh, Dragon Ball Z. But Sonic. Honestly. I wouldn't be surprised.
I mean, clearly by the fact that Sonic has
122%. Yeah.
You know, he knows something.
We got this trash box in the background.
I didn't
know. Oh. Man. Ooh,
forward throw.
Dang it. You're totally right.
Yeah, I didn't know that. All right, well, let's see if this Charizard is able to do what he did the first stock, except that take the first stock first.
Will he? Will he not?
If you were to ask me, I'd say no.
Yeah.
I'd say this is definitely still Sonic's favor.
I'm kind of feeling that, yeah.
But I feel like as soon as you start getting something going, it's going to be terrifying.
Yeah, definitely.
And it's going to just go real hard.
It's that thing about Heavy's my guy. Get a few hits in and it's just the game has changed.
Like as bad as you think Heavy's are, they're still
the perspective. Yeah, exactly.
They really do.
This isn't Brawl, my guy. You gotta respect them.
Yeah. They can turn the tide of a game and
Yes, they can. Ooh, good jump.
Alright, not quite getting it.
Yeah, but a good forward air. He should not have.
I don't think Sonic is coming back.
I think so. No. Maybe. I might have just missaw it, but.
Can Sonic air or wall jump out of his upbeat?
Yes.
Okay, so I think with that, he would have missed. He definitely would have declined.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. You're totally right. Yeah, that fire's really keeping him away.
Ooh.
He's heavy.
Sonic's better grab. I thought Charizard got that.
Nah, that man's heavy. Flare blitz, almost. Wispy helping out. Yeah. really have to play safe now. Like so. Yep, it would have. Oh! Very nice.
Ooh.
Oh!
God.
I'm waiting for that timeout.
I don't think we will. Someone's gonna get us. Someone's gonna get us. If this actually goes to a timeout,
time that
so
man out.
Ooh.
Oh, you know, Hunter does have some good fun. Maybe he can go to a timeout. That's the back row.
Oh.
Damn.
2-2.
It is 2-2.
Oh, let's do that again sometime.
So you gotta wonder now. Is he gonna keep the Zard or go back to Wario?
I feel like no.
I can't see him going Game & Watch, although of course I couldn't see him going either of the other characters he's gone so far.
Exactly.
So, I'm excited to see where he goes with this.
Me too.
In my opinion, I feel like we're going to see Mario again. Although it turns out obviously they're more
than yeah. I think the only thing I know for sure, yeah.
More taxing than the Mario was.
The only thing I know for sure is I don't think I'll see Game & Watch.
Yeah, I don't think so. Either.
I don't know the Game & Watch Sonic matchup, but I don't think it's good.
I just don't think this Game & Watch really has the chance.
Exactly.
To really be able to do anything with Sonic.
Exactly. And
some updates from Bruce's side of the company. We have Master Jimmy, 3-1 over Battle.
Ooh.
Mario!
That happened.
Wario.
Yeah.
One,
go! Wario again. Not
you're
surprised.
Yo.
But I am excited.
Yeah, me too.
So, these were fun
matches. Sure did. These were fun matches to watch anyways. Ooh, and this, see this momentum. Like, this Wario really knows how to, like, how to keep, how to read Sonic's DI, keep him in the correct areas he wants, keep those combos going. But Sonic also has Spin Dash, so like, that's a big thing in its own. Oh yeah. Absolutely. Yeah.
Like at this point, I feel like Wario kind of just wants to go for trades.
Yeah.
Because Wario definitely is going to benefit from trades more than Sonic.
It's just, it depends on if you can get them or not.
Exactly.
And that
yeah,
is
Sonic definitely is still.
Like we said, he had so much momentum, but now he's at 111. So it's anyone's game. Going for that, going for that.
I think he was expecting a roll from the
I think so too.
Ooh!
Great.
That was really good.
That was sick.
That was sick.
Yeah.
I mean, that's the kind of thing, like, you never expect that out of Wario.
Exactly.
At all.
Let's just Smash 4 in general, man. Like, low tiers are so uncommon these days that, like. Ooh. Not white. He's not really blueberries. He's not really falling for it at all. Was at first, but not anymore. It was the changed man. Yes, he has. This man unplugged consciously and took it. Same connection. Different computer. And a good clap. 175, and the rage is like. Rage is insane right now. And he just comes back. Yep. Batman Wario. It's just like. Yeah. Like we said before, it's a lot of, it's a lot of back and forth. Yeah. That was really cool.
Is this bike just a no knockback?
No, he canceled it with up B.
I don't think so.
He did.
Okay.
I get you. That's possible then, yeah. Yeah. What do you think? .202, .206. Okay, got it.
Only 81%? I say only, and that's because Sonic can also live for a long time.
So, he can.
You know, I feel like closing this gap won't be easy. Yeah.
Exactly. Almost. Bike does, has no knockback. Cool, cool. Okay.
Yeah, that's what
but,
I'm Bike has no knockback.
Oh, good footstool. Just keep him out of the harvest way, but. I don't know, man. If Sonic can keep getting this chip damage.
Yeah, that's not
fake. Yeah, that.
Pretty much to get the Sonic.
He only has a third of the match left, so. Blueberries. Yeah, dude. He's eating that spinning ball. But,
yeah, obviously, Hunter's goal right now isn't really the kill, it's the stock lead.
Yeah. Yeah.
In this short amount of time, I don't actually know.
Oh. Stop for a sec. Good back throw.
Maybe he actually is just really trying to beat him. Oh, I
think doesn't matter, it's that, boy Sonic.
I always think that that's what I always done, but that was too hasty.
Listen, you think a regular human could... could jump on a spring and live like that? No, they just die. He's bringing back that percent lead too. Yes, this is a very dangerous game he's playing. Wow, patience took it.
Wow,
and Wood moves on,
taking it just barely. Hunter was bringing it back.
All right, and that is it for me. I will see y'all later. Here's our president, Travis Graham.
Thank you.